find you a nice old maid, her age well 33. Her beauty sweetly laid in a farmer's property. He loved a gay young swain, but he would not make a match. So she sang him this refrain to bring him to the scratch. Now wouldn't you like the girl? And see my dear papa. The gay young man said no. You're a nice old peck of a knock, Corbyn. Then that young man made love to a sweet aesthetic miss, but quite too young dove, and all was utter bliss. He limped and languished so, and never combed his hair. His passion for his girl, which thus he did declare, I'd very much like to go and see your dear papa. He quite too uttered no. You're much too soon, and I don't love you. The limp young man got gay, his hair cut nice and short, and bent on making hay, went out again to court. This time a sweet wallflower, just like on the shelf. Her grace were rather sour, but still she had some pelt. So he thought he'd like to go and ask her stern papa. The stern papa said no. You'll never be me sonny, for you haven't any money. The gay young man returned to the nice old maid once more, but the old maid catty yearned, though she was now too sore. A smile she softly stole, and on his knees he dropped. Oh, I love you on my soul, and then the question popped. I'd very much like to go and ask your dear papa. The nice old maid said no. I've got another mate, and you're just too late. Ha 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 ha